Hi everyone, how's it going? It's LongBoyRA237. Today I'm going to be showing you how the self-propelled system works on a LongBoy self-propelled mower with the Easy Stride self-propelled system, or also the 10323 kind where you squeeze the bar, also the Gold series with the 3-speed transmissions. Before I show you how it works, I would add like if you would please subscribe to my YouTube channel. And if you have any questions, put a comment down below. Also, if you have videos that you would like me to make, put them down below too, and I will see if I can make those videos in the future. Okay, I came to the back of the mower and I removed the transmission cover. You can see here is the belt. This is the transmission right down there. Then in back behind there, there's a pulley on the engine, and that will make this belt turn. So whenever your engine's starting, your mower's not driving, this belt is not spinning at all. It can freely move on the pulley because it's not tight at all. You can see, I mean, this belt has got plenty of slop in it. But you can see right here where there's a cable that comes in. Whenever you squeeze a lever or push down the handle, like on this one, the 10550, the Easy Stride, you're actually pulling up on the whole transmission, which tightens that belt and allows it to actually drive the transmission and turn the wheels. Whenever you tighten this belt, you can't spin it at all because it makes good contact with the engine. Likewise, whenever you squeeze the handle on a 10323, one like that with the bail, all you're doing is tightening this transmission, which makes the wheels spin. And the less tight the transmission is, the belt slips some, so the less it spins, the tighter the belt is, the more it really grips onto that pulley and makes the wheels go faster. So I have the camera zoomed in and I'm here at the top of the mower. Now I'm going to show you what happens whenever I push in my handle. You can see how it slowly starts to rock that transmission back. You can see how that belt tightens. And whenever I barely have the handle tightened or pushed in, you can see how the belt tightens down some. It's still pretty loose though, but it's enough to grip on the transmission to make the wheels spin slower or faster. You can see up here on the handle how whenever I push it, there's travel here. And that makes it, in turn, it pulls the cable down on the transmission. So the less tight that belt is whenever it's put engaged like this, the slower the wheels are spinning. Whenever the belt's tighter, it really is gripping under that pulley. You're getting the full speed from the engine. But whenever it's pulled back or squeezed in less, the belt can slip some and it makes the transmission go slower. This is also the same thing that happens on the 3-speed transmissions, except you have in the transmission there's different size gears, and whenever you squeeze in or push down the lever to shift gears, you're switching out the gears. But whenever you squeeze that handle, you're doing the same exact thing, just tightening the transmission. That's why if you have one of the 3-speed ones set in gear 3, you can if you barely squeeze it in, you can go at a nice speed. It's almost like a variable speed one still. Hope that explained how a LongBoy Easy Stride self-propelled system works, or any of the other ones for the DuraForce engine. I got a few comments about that, so I just wanted to make this quick little video. And if you have more questions, like I said, just put them in the comments down below. And if you'd like to see how to do maintenance on this engine, there'll be a link right at the end of the video. See you later.